কৃপা সিন্ধু সুসংপূর্ণ সর্বসত্যোপকারক নিষ্প্রিয় সর্বতো সিদ্ধ সর্ববিদ্যা বিশারদ সর্বসংশয় সংক্ষিপ্ত অনুলফ গুরুরাহি কৃপা সিন্ধু সুসংপূর্ণ সর্বসত্যোপকারক নিষ্প্রিয় সর্বতো সিদ্ধ সর্ববিদ্যা বিশারদ সর্বসংশয় সংক্ষিপ্ত অনুলফ গুরুরাহি গৌড়ীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ ওয়াজ আস্কড বাই শরদিন্দু রায় ওয়ান ভেরি লার্নেড ম্যান দ্যাট উইদিন দি শর্ট পিরিয়ড ইউ এস্টাবলিশড 50 মঠস অল ওভার ওয়ার্ল্ড ইটস ভেরি সারপ্রাইজিং দ্যাট উইদিন ভেরি শর্ট পিরিয়ড ইউ এস্টাবলিশ almost 50 mosques all over world. It's one kind of gigantic success. Prabhupada speaking, well, actually I wanted to establish Gaudiya Math in the heart of all Jivatma. 50 mosques, nothing. I wanted to establish Gaudiya Math in everybody's heart. You are speaking only 50 mots I am making. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada are speaking that actually 50 mots somehow arranged by Gauranga Mahaprabhu, but I wanted to get 50 devoted personalities, some gigantic personality, those who are 100% inclined unto the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, those who are always ready to sacrifice their life for the Sankirtan, the absolute truth, they are ready to give their life. I wanted to get 50 such personality, but you are speaking 50 more? Nothing. I wanted to get at least 50 men, 50 such personality, Jagarnik personality, those who are always ready to sacrifice their life for the Sankirtan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Actually, you cannot understand the meaning of this mood of Prabhupada. Do you? Can you follow what Prabhupada wanted to speak? Actually, Prabhupada wanted to speak that if I can get 50 such personality, those who are mobile Gauriya Math. They are mobile Gauriya, they can go anywhere, anytime. Gauriya Math can come. So I wanted to get this kind of, you know, thing, but 50 more nothing. There is countless Jivatma. There are countless Jivatma. They are all fallen into Maya, suffering all day and night. They think it is one kind of enjoyment. Anyhow, they like to enjoy their life. But they are so foolish, so idiot, they don't understand. This is not enjoyment. This is not enjoyment. This kind of enjoyment can put you into trouble forever. It can make you blind forever. This kind of enjoyment can make you blind forever. You cannot see anything, what is good, what is bad. Actually, bonded soul cannot search his own benefit. All bonded soul, they are so blind, they cannot find their own benefit. They can try their best to get maximum benefit, but they cannot get. Why they are bonded? They are in illusion, Maya contracts. The more they try to get benefit, the more they go to hell. There's a condition. So, whole authentic scripture prescribes you one thing. Whole authentic scripture advises you one thing. Can you do it? That is the inclination, submission unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava. Pure Vaishnava means always ready to give their life for the Sankirtan mode. Those who are right, those who are always ready to sacrifice their life in the fire sacrifice of that Sankirtan Jagya. Sankirtan Jagya always going there. It can never be extinguished. Full flame. You cannot see, you are blind. Sankirtan Jagya going on. I already told you, started by Bhakti Shid, actually started by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That Sankirtan Jagya still going on. That Sankirtan Jagya always going on because all pure devotees are always singing Harikatha. Through this Harikatha and Sankirtan, you can find that fire glowing very heavily, big way. You can try to put water on it, but you cannot do it. The fire is so powerful. Actually, bonded soul cannot search their own benefit. That's why it is the advice of whole authentic scripture. Why not you take shelter onto a lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava, who is just able to give you momentum so that you can cut material bhajan and go up. In the name of Haribhajan and Harikatha, those who are misguiding, in the name of Harikatha and Harikirtan, those who are misguiding common people, we common people so foolish, we want to be cheated by them. That's why you are cheated. It is the one kind of, you know, divine dispensation of Kali Yuga. We want to be cheated. This is our mood. So who can protect us? Bhaktivinoda Thakur advising, wait and watch, man. Don't be in hurry. Wait and watch. If you are sincere 100%, if there is no duplicity, then it is the whole responsibility of Nityananda Prabhu to guide you properly. But your whimsical attitude guiding you aimlessly. I already told that day, Nityananda Abhirbhaptiti. It is the commitment by Nityananda. I promise you, I can help you to cross this material ocean. What kind of suffering you expect? No, I can help you. But you must be sincere and call Jai Gaur Hari. Yeah, this much you will have to say from heart. The total responsibility on me. Ato va saṃsāraṁ buditaranadāyo mai laget. The total responsibility lying with me. You need not play your head. Only the thing you will have to do, you will have to submit 100%. Perfect. If there is any smell of enjoyment, enjoying mood smell, still you are disqualified. We are taking Gurudev in our life. Maharaj, I have also Gurudev, you have also Gurudev. Baba saying, everybody want to accept Gurudev in their life. Right? Everybody like to accept Gurudev in their life. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you will have to wait and watch your own motive first. Then automatically you can get Sadguru. Automatically you can get. So actually, Prabhupada speaking, Saradandu Rai, one big learned man, putting question, Maharaj, actually all, you know, all your disciples, big disciples, they are singing the glories of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, very big way, enthusiastic way. Prabhupada speaking, well, they are singing. But not up to that point. Not up to that point. There's people speaking. You see, so strict Prabhupada. Whereas we know Keshav Goswami, everybody doing. Not only that, Prabhupada himself giving title. Pracho Vidyaratno to Bhakti Pumod Puri Goswami Maharaj. Big title. one by one, giving. So whereas Prabhupada is so strict speaking, well, I know, they are singing Harikatha, but they cannot open their heart fully. They are taking some preservation, controlling, not fully. They are not speaking fully, openly, about their absolute truth. They fear the whole world can go against me. But actually, if whole world going against me, it matters little to me. If the whole world going against me, Prabhupada speaking, still I have taken resolution to sing about that same absolute truth standing under the umbrella of the lotus feet of my Guru Padma. Nobody can stop me speaking about that absolute truth. Who can stop me? Let them go against me. If you have some kind of mood to compromise with that absolute truth, and if you want to prove that you are Trinadapi, actually you are not Trinadapi. Prabhupada speaking. Whereas you are sitting in Vyasasana, you have your commitment to speak about that absolute truth absolute way. Because if you are not elevated up to that absolute level, you have no right to speak about that absolute truth. Interconnection, like mathematics. If you are not yourself elevated up to that absolute level, you have no right to speak about that absolute truth. You cannot speak. You can start speaking, you can stop. Mayadevi can make you stop, silent. Not so easy. You can try in your whole life and see. Whole people come to kill you. In my life also happening so. Yes, everybody knows. Nobody likes that we discuss about the absolute truth. Why? Prabhupada speaking, if you have your mood to cover the absolute truth, and if you like to prove that you are Trinadapi, actually no point, you have no Trinadapi at all. On the contrary, if you speak heavily about the absolute truth, openly, you don't care who going to give me garland, who going to give me pranami, don't care. Keep your pranami with you. I don't need. If this kind of mood is there, be sure he is Trinadapi 100%. Though you can put some agitation, he is not Trinadapi Maharaj speaking this way. You have your liberty, you are at liberty to speak that way. But what it concerns to us? I already told many times that Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya speaking, I am giving so much, you know, interpretation about the Karuna, absolute Karuna, Nityananda and Gaur. Still, if I find there's somebody going against, they are not at all ready to understand this, then I am going to kick on their head. You say he is not Trinadapi Maharaj, he like to kick, Vaishnav can kick. Yes, Vaishnav kick. Vaishnav can kick. Vaishnav can kick, Vaishnav can love you, Vaishnav can kick both. Like mother, you know, mother when I has child, give slap this way. Again, kiss me. It is possible. There's a material love. I hear Gurudev can give me punishment and also can love. This thing, very thing you forget. That is the main disease with you all. You forget that Guru Vaishnav can give you punishment. At the same time, Guru Vaishnav can love you, give you kripa, full. Both. If you think Guru Vaishnav can give kripa, they have no right to give me punishment, then you are not understanding Vaishnav Tattva. Guru Tattva Vaishnav, you don't know. You don't realize from heart. That's why he's speaking this way. Actually, heavy Guru Padma Prabhupada, you know, sometimes giving punishment, heavy punishment to somebody, and sometimes full kipa. To break your false ego, Gurudev can do anything. To break your false ego, to make you humble, Gurudev can do anything what Gurudev did. You have no right to speak anything against Gurudev. You have right? It's written in Bhagavatam. Tarito pirito opiva. If Gurudev beat me, give me, you know, very pain, not giving me prasadam, locking me inside room, this, that, without, still you have no right to speak against Gurudev. It's written in Bhagavatam. Yeah. Tarito, pirito, piva. If Gurudev giving punishment, you will have to bear. If Gurudev giving you kippa, you can give it. This kind of mood should be there. Otherwise, you know about Upamannu? You know everything? You can go mad, man. You, when you come in bhajan, still you think about your past status. I was, you know, professor, I was scientist, I was doctor. Hey, forget that. Foolish. You forget about your previous identity. They are speaking, big Maharaj speaking. I was, you know, lecturer there, you know. What use? We don't like to hear that. We like to get your actual identity. What is your identity? That we like to. That's why Sanatana put it in a question. I am making background to enter into the actual topics, you see. You can go mad. The topmost Pandit. Topmost Pandit. Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj. Vaikhanas Goswami Maharaj. Topmost Pandit. He was Raj Pandit. He was Raj Pandit. And he can, you know, all volumes of, you know, Kriyakarma, you can memorize. Only you can say, Maharaj, do this yajna. You can start. So powerful influence here. When he first came, what kind of seva Prabhupada give to him? That's why I am speaking repeatedly. A flattering personality can never become a preaching personality. Preaching can never be done by such a personality who is also flattering. For money, position, kamini, kanchan. No preaching can be done by him. Not possible. He is not at all approved by Nityananda Balaram. What is the symptom that he is approved by Nityananda? I told you, na? Night time, 2 o'clock. Maharaj, get up. Speak Harikatha. He can start speaking. Night time, 2 o'clock. Maharaj, speak Harikatha. He can start speaking. Follow, flood of Harikatha is a symptom. Without the kippa of Nityananda, nobody can go for preaching. Whatever money power, whatever manpower you have, as all futile efforts. Actually, Krishna Shakti Biranahe, Krishna Shakti Binanahe Bhakti Pavartan. What do you mean by preaching? Preaching means? You are such an exalted personality, so doing heavy bhajan, anybody coming in front of you can think, who is he? I like him very much. I like to hear Harikatha. I like to do Harinam. I mean, you are just influenced by him. His powerful stamina, bhajan. Krishna Shakti Binanahe Bhakti Pavartan. Bhakti Pavartan is Bengali word. It means to install bhakti. Preaching means? What way you are going preaching? To collect money and? Arthola Veyase Bhamiya Puli Deshe Deshe. In Bengali Kirtan it is written. Arthola Veyase. To collect money, I am traveling all around the world. What use? In Bengali Kirtan, I am not speaking. Arthola Veyase Bhamiya Puli Deshe Deshe. Country to country, I am traveling to collect money. What money can do? That money is just like a fire for you. Just like fire that. That's why Prabhupada is Safi. We don't need enough money. We don't need enough money. What he can do with money? Whatever any seva sankalpa is there, Krishna can arrange everything. If lot of money there, I have to put there with businessman, with their bank, so many problems, I have to look, account. Who can take care? I have no time. I have no time. Useless. Eh? I cannot count money. You count whatever pranami they give. No time, no ability. Actually, point is that preaching means to install bhakti inside. Preaching means to install bhakti inside, inside the heart of all, you know, common field, those who are coming in front. They are just magnet. They are attracted by him. So heavy. He is not passing lecture. He is not a lecturer. He, what he is speaking, he is doing in his own life. If you stay, you can go mad. Oh, Maharaj, he is doing cow dung, he is cleaning, he is doing everything, writing, doing everything. You think he is a lecturer, he is sitting chair and passing prophets. Not that. You follow his life. You can see he is doing like a sweeper, he is cleaning everything, doing everything. You think he is a big lecturer, big Acharya Maharaj. Big Acharya means big sevak. Bhaktivallabh Tirtha used to speak, Guru Maharaj make me Acharya, that means Guru Maharaj make me principal sevak. He wanted to, I am very wicked, he wanted to engage me in seva all the 24 hours. That's why he make me Acharya. Acharya don't mean I can have a power and controlling over you. This kind of mood is not Vaishnavata. This kind of mood, I can get control over Vaishnava, it's not Vaishnavata. This is a symptom, very scientific symptom, so that you can realize he is not Vaishnava. He can speak very humble way, Maharaj Dandabhad. That is not actually the symptom of Trinadapi. Trinadapi means you have the power to speak about the Absolute Truth, and what you are doing, you are speaking. What you don't realize, you have no right to speak about that. But you have no realization, you have no right to speak about it. No speak, you should not speak that way. So now point is that, today is the appearance day of Srila Bhakti Bhurgan Kesava Gosvami. I am speaking in advance today. Actually point is that he is such a elevated Vaishnava, so powerful Vaishnava, who is enjoying full kippa of Gurudev. Never mind, so many people coming in front of Gurudev, right? Maybe thousands of people coming in front of Gurudev, they are taking shelter, taking diksha, anything. But it's a rare thing, it's a most rare thing. They are enjoying full kippa of Gurudev, it's a most rare thing. Maybe they are speaking. They are coming in front of Gurudev to take shelter, but how much submission they have, it depends. Diksha can only be completed, provided if you are 100% inclined. Diksha can only be completed when, completed mean in the sense that you have taken diksha, genuine diksha. Actually, diksha, the procedure is a long procedure. It can never become. It's gone. Hai. Nitya seva you can get there. So, actually, if you are 100% inclined, if you are genuine, if there is no duplicity, I already told this is the responsibility of Nityananda Balaram to guide you properly to get a Sadguru. Prabhupada speaking, somebody can cry, oh, my luck is so bad, I have no Sadguru I can get. Prabhupada says, he is foolish, idiot. Actually, according to your past Sukriti, Bhakti in Mukhi Sukriti, you can get Gurudev. According to your previous Sukriti, you can get Gurudev. You have nothing to do. You have money power, so you can get sannyas. This is the present system, but no, the actual system is not that. If you give 4 lakhs rupees, say 5 lakhs donation, you can get sannyas, what that? Whereas in Shastra, it is totally prohibited that out of your sannyas base, out of your rate, brahmachari base, you can collect money, it's totally prohibited. It is called one kind of earning mode. You have sannyas, you have red cloth brahmachari, so you have the chance to collect money. It is called vesh upajivinaha. What do you call? Vesh upajivinaha. Vesha upajivinaha. This space is there, so I have my chance to collect money. In Shastra, it is, strictly prohibited. It's called vesh upajivinaha. He is using his base. He is using the good name of Gurudev to earn some money. Kamini Kanchan. It's not the procedure. On the contrary, people can come and ask, his Gurudev? Who is his Gurudev? So powerful disciple. He's so powerful. Who is his Gurudev? Rup, Sanatan, Bhattaru Gurunath, Raghunath, nobody is shouting, Jai Gurudev, Jai Gurudev. They are shouting? No, they are doing accordingly. They are not giving slogan like political party. You have seen? Who is the Gurudev of Sanatan Goswami? Eh? Who? Nobody can see. Who is the Gurudev of Rupa Goswami? They are not shouting. They are doing accordingly. Guru Nishtha can be proved through your activities. Guru Nishtha can be proved through your activities. What kind of activities you are? How different way you are 100% all the 24 hours using yourself, all your, you know, any kind of pranami coming, your brain, your education, your anything you have, pause you have, or you are engaging 100% for the cause of Guru Seva, mean Gauranga Seva. Guru Seva mean Gauranga Seva. Sadguru Seva mean Gauranga Seva. Gurudev have both right to give you heavy punishment or give you kripa, but you don't confess. You cannot understand, you cannot believe. Gurudev can do. Ah, Gurudev has both power. Anugraha and Nigraha. Anugraha and Nigraha. Nigraha punishment can do. You can suffer? You have that kind of tolerance? You speaking bancha kalpadu, you can speak, you memorize nicely. You know, he's a, you know, big pandit who can speak fluently about Shastra. All tantra, mantra, all smarter people going against him. There is a big sabha. Then there is tantric man, black magic they are doing in asan. If you see, you can feel disturbed. He cannot speak even a single word. And that king, another king, he is using lakhs of money for this purpose. Vaikhana Mahasaya coming. And, you know, sitting in asan. Jai Gurudev, Jai Pahupad. Bas. Started bandana and speaking Harikatha 2-3 hours. Those, you know, those are tantric, they've gone mad. How possible? No people can stand there, sit there. How possible? Then they come and beg for pardon. Excuse us. We have done mistake. Oh my God. We have done such a thing. Nobody can live even, can die. But you are so powerful. Those who are having constant remembrance of Gurudev, Vaishnav, and you know, Krishna, Nishingadev, who can put them in trouble? Who? No power in this world can go against them. The example I can put, Keshav Goswami Maharaj. I can put the unique example. Who can say that I am the, you know, servant of Gurudev, servant of the, it's very easy to memorize this philosophy. But practically if you do, then we can understand what kind of tenacity you have. Ah, when that big pandit coming in Chaitanya Math, Prabhupada give them seva. What kind of seva Prabhupada gives? You know? You can fly. No need. Prabhupada give them all wooden log. And your whole day you make into pieces. Where is this big pandit? You never do. Only write and speak. Prabhupada giving this kind of seva. You do this seva. They are cooking. For cooking we need wooden piece. You make into pieces. Log, big. Whole day, all hand, you see, hard, still not going against Prabhupada. I am big pandit, why you are giving this seva? Coming to do bhajan, meeting with Guru Vaishnava, pure? Eh? What do you think? Never speak. After that, Prabhupada giving kipa. It was a system. Prabhupada, first of all, anybody coming, Prabhupada like to break his false ego first. I write one book, you know, 8, 9, 10 years back, which Chhattoder Bimala Prasad and Tatpriya Bhutabrit Prabhu. Bhutabrit means that, you know, near Shiv Mandir one ashram, it was his ashram, Ashram Maharaj. Later on, somebody took. Follow? Bhutabrit Brahmachari, who was Ashram Maharaj later on. So powerful, so glamorous to look like hero. Prabhupada wanted to test him. He never do any cultivation job, nothing. So nice, if I show you the picture, you can go mad. So nice looking, so handsome figure. Big, big eyes. Stout. Prabhupada, first coming, giving you cultivation seva. All paddy, whip, you know, sack, putting in head, and putting in go down. They never speak, we are big learned, why you give this? Never. They have no kind of agitation, protest, no. Prabhupada testing him. One day one big lawyer, famous, he came in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to meet Prabhupada. Prabhupada giving instruction, actually I am busy with some seva, if you like to hear some harikatha, you can go there in, you know, there in garden, there you can find some devotee. You can. Ah. He's just, you know, cutting, you know, arranging, you know, horticulture, flowers, protect. Not Ashram Maharaj, another devotee, old man. They're coming in with gamcha, would dirty. Prabhupada giving instruction, they hear harikatha, I'm foolish. Again, good. There we find only one old man, he's an, you know, he's with gamcha. Yes, I mean, you can go and hear harikatha from him, first. To break their false ego. They think we are, we understand so many things, so one big man. Guru Tattva Vaishnava Sattva, not that. Ashram Maharaj, one day, he is busy with, you know, collecting paddy, putting in sack, you know, Gaur Purnima coming. All paddy, right, you know, head. I myself also took a potato sack on head. Somebody beat me backside. Hey, go! Very nice. So what? No problem. If you have false ego, you cannot do seva. No smell of false ego should be there. First, Ashram Maharaj doing this kind of seva, all dirty. There's somebody coming, talking with him. Then Maharaj started speaking in English. Very nice harikatha. Somebody give information to Prabhupada. Prabhupada, Bhutabrit Brahmachari is speaking English. So nice harikatha, really. Prabhupada knows everything. Antaryami. After some day, after testing, Gaur Purnima over, Bhutabrit, you can go to Madras Mott. You have to take control, care of that. Prabhupada knowing everything. First of all, give cultivation seva. Yeah. So scorchy sun, sweat coming. Oh my God. Go, this is seva. After that, when tested, then Prabhupada can go. I can engage you in Madras. In church, math. This is the system. This is the actual guru who can test you. Not that Shishu coming. Gurudev understand what is the mood of Shishu. Well, I can arrange you a nice girl from foreign country. You can take Dikha from me. This is not guru. This is not the system. I can engage you. Well, you have also benefit. I have also benefit. This is a mutual benefit we are seeking at present. This is not guru. This is not sishya. You don't know. You know nothing about actual sishya and actual guru. So now, today, I'm very lucky to sing some glories about one nice disciple. 100% inclined disciple. Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Vinod Bihari. Externally, you can find so harsh mood. Prabhupada make him in charge of all the fields of cultivation there. All Muslim people coming, sometimes they are doing all nonsense. Vinodda catching them and with whip beating. They are running. They are running. Oh, Vinod Babu coming. Oh. Nobody can come. You know, this way. This way, always and every time, Vinod Babu, Vinod Prabhu is always engaged in Guru Seva. But nobody can understand. One day, Vinod Bihari is sitting, a sunlight very high, sitting in chair, under a tree, and some devotees going around. And they are going away, and coming to Prabhupada, and speaking in front of Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Vinod Prabhu is so much puffed up. Why? We coming same way, that way, Vinod Prabhu, look us, don't pay, don't speak anything. Prabhupada smiling. No, he never say you. Well, you see, we are coming that way. You can go again and ask him. You can go and test him. He see you. Oh, no. Then they test you. Well, I don't know when you came. He is always thinking about Vedanta Tattva, Gurudev. Any time Vinod Prabhu going to open mouth, that means you are going to get exclusive Siddhanta Vedanta. Topmost Vedantist. Who is the topmost Vedantist in our Gaudiya race? Can you speak the name? Who is? Foolish. Sarup Gosai. Sarup Goswami is the topmost Gaudiya Vedantist. Topmost. Gaudiya Vedantist. Follow. And from there in line we can get Baladev Vidyavas and everybody. And in among all the disciples of Prabhupada, Vinodha was versed in Vedanta. So nice judgment. Even Prabhupada was very satisfied. Those devotees, they felt insulted. We are insulted by Vinodha, not speaking. They asked Vinodha, I don't see you when you come. That time Vinodha was thinking about Guru Seva, topmost. All my calculation going on. No matter is there inside his heart. All Seva inside, mood. One day you see, later came in the name of Vinod Babu in Chaitanya Math. And the letter by chance come in the hand of, at the hand of Prabhupada. Gurudev 100% right. You should not have any secrecy in your life. Have you? You should not have any secrecy in your life. If you are coming in front of a pure Vaishnava. If you are coming, then you cannot get result. So Prabhupada opened the letter. And find one invitation. Please come quickly. Your mother is very, very sick. Anytime mother is going to die. Come quickly. As soon as you get the letter, immediately you come. Prabhupada read the letter, put the letter, asking, hey, you call Vinod Prabhu to me, in front of me. Somebody going, Vinod Prabhu, Prabhupada calling you. Oh, really? Coming in front of Prabhupada. Paid on the Prabhupada, what? Actually, you will have to go to your previous home, a village. Why? Your mother is very, very sick. Immediately we have to go. Vinod Prabhu not speaking anything. Here is your letter. Take the letter. Paying Dandavat, gone. And he's engaged his own seva. Everybody thinks he is supposed to go to village. But in the evening time, when Arati was there, watching Arati after, then Prabhupada watching Vinod Prabhu there watching Arati. After Arati is what Prabhupada paying dandavat. Well, I give you information, give you urgent letter, you don't go to home. Why? Your mother is so sick, anytime can leave body. Vinod Prabhu crying. I'm speaking, Prabhupada, you like to test me? You like to test me what kind of love I have for you? Who is mother? Who is father? Who is mother? Who is father? You are my father, you are my mother, you are my friend, you are my guru, everything you. Acharya, a Vaishnava, should express this kind of idealism. You are attracted, usually people are attracted by idealism. We are less interested about what kind of influence you have, what kind of money, how much money you have, we are less interested. We want to see the quality. How? Your idealism. A Vaishnava can be identified by his unique idealism, powerful idealism. A Vaishnava, when putting idealism in front of me, means he want to catch me. He want to embrace me. Follow? Is the main property shown by Guru Vaishnava. He is, you know, 100% pure Siddhanta, pure Acharan, pure Sevamut. That day I told her, he is Siddha, Siddha mean? He is Siddha in Guru Seva, he is Siddha in Gaur Seva, Gauranga Seva. Siddha mean? Siddha mean what you mean? Preliminary Siddha mean? Preliminary Siddha mean? You are going now at present, going out of the influence of nature, Prakriti. First, preliminary Siddhi, it is nothing. If somebody is speaking, Maharaj, he is going out of the influence of Prakriti, nature, Maya. He is Siddha, foolish. He is Siddha, but basic Siddhi. Now he can do actual Hari Bhajan. To be frank, I am bound to speak this way, until and unless you are going out of the influence of Maya, even you cannot start Hari Bhajan. You see, I have done Bhajan, Maharaj. You cannot do. Bhajan cannot be started because Hari, Supreme Lord, is up to that level. You have to at least cut Maya. Now after that is the responsibility of Krishna to catch you. You have your own responsibility to go out of Maya. You can try, and by the mercy of Gurudev, Sadguru, you can go. When you are enjoying full kippa of Gurudev, no Kamini Kanchan can stop you. You can test that Vaishnava. With Kamini Kanchan, you can give everything, but you cannot, you know, that Vaishnava is not moved even 1 centimeter, 1 millimeter. So heavy. He is not, you know, tilted from his own position. So rigid. Is confirmed, you know. This way, actually, to be frank, until and unless you are going out of Maya, you cannot start actual Hari Bhajan. Oh well, you can start Bhajan, but that kind of Bhajan, which is not 100%. 100% Bhajan, you can start pure Bhajan. I mean actual Bhajan, when you are going at least out of Maya and enjoying full kippa of Gurudev. Because bhajan, out of your own power, you cannot do bhajan. By the power of Gurudev, you can do bhajan. Guru kepa hi kevalam. Guru kipa hi kevalam. Who is enjoying kipa of Gurudev? If you look at any pure person, you can find, oh, so powerful. He is enjoying. Otherwise, you can confuse. Sometimes Vaishnava can express such mood, such attitude. You can misunderstand him. I can give one example. In Vrindavan Dham, one nice devotee, Baba Paramahansa, is doing bhajan. Nam Siddha. All devotees, sometime they are, you know, losing business, this, that, they are coming, Baba, my daughter is so sick. Baba, okay, go. Give Cham Charanam the bliss. This way, one by one, day by day, the name of fame of that Baba Maharaj, Paramahansa going all around. All people coming, they know Siddha Baba, Siddha Baba, Siddha Baba. Baba, my wife is very sick. Give Charanamita and Kripa so that I can... Baba say, well, I wanted to help them this way. Now I am in problem, I cannot do Harinam. All the day they are in queue. They are in queue, coming in ashram. Now that Vaishnava making one plan. Making one plan. He contact one rich man. You wanted to serve me? Yes, I like to serve you. I have some seva. What kind of seva? You will have to pay the wife one sweeper. Is very nice looking. Follow. And I can give you, you know, salary. For 2 months, she can sit in front of my bhajan kutiya with chair, nicely. She need not do anything. Only she can sit in front of my bhajan kutir. Everybody can find. Oh, everybody, yes, Babaji is doing asa sangha, sri sangha. Oh my God, useless Babaji. Everybody gone? Everybody gone? Only 2-3 months, putting that lady, young lady, in front of bhajan kuti, inside is doing a nice bhajan. Whole day and night. And they think that Baba, useless. So Vaishnav can cheat you anytime. Pure Vaishnav can cheat you anytime. So it is, you know, one word Prabhupada used to speak, the Supreme Lord can reserve the right of not being exposed in front of his sense organ. Supreme Lord can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organs. Pure Vaishnava also can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organs. Pure Gurudev can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organs. He can, foolish, it's not Vaishnava actually. He can go away. He can have the time to do bhajan nicely. Yes, they are searching such scope so that people can misunderstand, don't call me, invite him. He can do bhajan nicely. Anyway, they are doing bhajan all the time. They don't invite me to foreign country, nothing. I am useless actually. A nice Vaishnav there, you can call them. This way they are arranging this kind of lila. So, to understand a pure Vaishnav is very typical. Keshav Goswami Maharaj is crying and speaking, I mean Vinodda. Prabhupada, you want to test me? Eh? You want to test me? Who is my father? Who is my mother? Let them die. In every birth, all Jivatma are going to get some father and mother. Eh? Even dogs and cats, they are also getting the father and mother. So I am less interested about it. In every life, we are getting father and mother. But Guru Vaishnav nahi mile bhajo ihai. Hiyai. Guru Vaishnav is rare. Almost, topmost rare. So now I get the chance to see your lotus feet, to serve your... I have no, you know, desire to go back to home. Let my mother die. The day... Prabhupada testing him, could realize he is my 100% perfect servant. Pure. Shisha. The term Shisha, disciple. Very nice. Disciple. Very easy to speak and write this word. To become a disciple is very tough. I already told, when Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking this way, I am giving so much argument and judgment. Still, those common people not like to follow me, understand my mood, what is the kripa, mercy of Nityananda Gaur, they are going to kick on their head. And Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, Purisher ki thoite muishe logisto, jagai madai hoite muishe pabishto. I am more and more, you know, fallen soul than jagai madai. I am, you know, a fallen, you know, creature, most worse than the insect of a stool. Purusher ki tvaita muishe logishto. Somebody can, he is actually Vaishnava. He is expressing so humble mood. And Vrindavan Das Thakur is kicking. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, much more merciful, Vrindavan Das Thakur. Why? Because you have the chance to misunderstand. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is so humble, speaking this way. You can, though if you are puffed up, you have some false. He is giving his own identity. He is, you know, more and more, you know, fallen soul, then Jogai Mother, what use going to attend his Harikatha and writing? You have the chance to think that way? Huh? Because he is expressing humble mood. Nobody can understand. It's dangerous for you. And Vrindavan Das Thakur kicking you mean, giving his dust particle from his lotus, you know, feet, you know, head, giving you, you know, it is one kind of catalyst. What kind of catalyst we have? Bhakta Padarenu, Bhakta Padajal, Bhakta Bhukta Abhoshes, Tin Sadhaner Bhav. You don't know, never hear. You have to take the dust particle from the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. But don't forcefully. One people coming in front of Gorkhisar Baba, touching and taking. Gorkhisar Baba is very angry. Hey! You are taking? Huh? You can meet with, you know, danger. Sabbona sabhe tuma. Hey, become very angry. He is crying and coming in front of Baba. Prabhupada, I just touched his lotus feet and take prayer. He became very angry. Very angry, speaking all rubbish. Prabhupada speaking, you are foolish actually. Why you go? Huh? You have your right to touch his lotus feet? You are forcefully taking, you know the value of one dust particle of a lotus feet? You idiot, you are going to touch his lotus feet? When he is going to give himself, then okay. Like one day you hear, Prabhupada going, huh? One day Prabhupada, Bimala Prasad going, crossing river and going. And he is entering into latrine. To cheat people. Anybody coming? Where is Baba? Baba is in Latin. In Latin doing Harinam. Inside Latin. Nobody can disturb. Doing Harinam. Everybody coming. Give Kippa, Maharaj. Give your Kippa. Entering into new Latin. And doing Bhajan. And Bimala Prasad Prabhupada going. Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj. I am your servant. Bimala Prasad coming. You also like to cheat me? Who? You? Open door and come laughing and embrace him. Sit, sit, sit nicely. Hello, nice seat. I like to hear some sloka from Bhagavatam, from you. Prabhupada speaking one sloka. Well, I like to get some interpretation of the sloka. Nice. Prabhupada speaking, oh, so nice. So nice sloka you are speaking. And I like to speak this way, if I like to make, you know, meaning of this sloka, how it looks, then Gorkhisar Baba speaking. Prabhupada say, I gone mad. How possible for Gorkhisar Baba to speak this way? Big, big commentator cannot speak this way. Gorkhisar Baba speaking this way. And that day, Gorkhisar Baba was so happy with Bimala Prasad. Then in front of Bimala Prasad, Babaji Maharaj sitting, and taking dust particle from his lotus feet and putting on the head of Prabhupada. Taking. You know, that day forcefully, Babaji Maharaj taking powder from his, dust powder from his lotus, going on, you know, putting on head. You do preaching. Follow, you see, forcefully you cannot take. And the water was of a pure Vaishnava, and the food remains of a pure Vaishnava is one kind of catalyst. Okay, give, like in chemistry reaction, two elements can react with each other, provided this catalyst is there. Follow? It's one kind of catalyst. This way we have no right to put pressure on Guru Vaishnava. I repeatedly told, never try to get control over Guru Vaishnava. Never. Never try. Try to become a servant of the servant of a servant of a servant of a servant of a Vaishnava. A big designation. In the world, you can become American president. But that designation is nothing in front of Vaishnava. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Rai Ramananda Sagmat. What designation you think topmost? What fame and name topmost? Ramananda saying, who is getting name at Vaishnava, Vaishnavi Patishtha. Today I was discussing in Bengali. So many things. I can discuss this point. Kesava Goswami was having Vaishnavi Pratishtha. Full Vaishnavi Pratishtha. You must go through the writing, who is Vaishnav, written by Prabhupada. Vaishnavi Pratishtha, Tate Karanishtha, Tahana Kurile, Ravive Raurav. Vaishnavi Pratishtha, Tate Karanishtha, Tahana Kurile, Ravive Raurav. In Bengali, it is written. Vaishnavi Pratishtha, you should have big respect for Vaishnavi Pratishtha. If you don't have, then you are going to hell. Why? Why? Vaishnavi Pratishtha is topmost thing. Vaishnavi Pratishtha is not common Pratishtha. Up to this point, I don't know, maybe for 20 years, doing bhajan for 10 years, or maybe 30 years. Can you speak anything in details about what is Vaishnavi Pratishtha? Who can speak rightly? If I ignore Vaishnavi Pratishtha, I will have to go to hell. Papa speaking. What do you mean by Vaishnavi Pratishtha? Someday when I was young, in math, then some devotee, senior devotee speaking, you are actually ignoring Vaishnavi Pratishtha, you are going to hell. Why? What do you mean by Vaishnavi Pratishtha? Everybody going there, preaching this now, foreign. You actually want to try to... your mood is not good. I said, okay. I don't know actually Vaishnavi Pratishtha, what is Vaishnavi Pratishtha? I straightway enter into the room of Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj was alone. Maharaj, I have one question. Pardon me. What question? I like to get clear conception about Vaishnavi Pratishtha. Why? Because somebody speaking, I am not in favor of Vaishnavi Pratishtha, so 100% I am going to hell. Oh, really? So, Guru Maharaj, can you speak in details? First, I like to hear from your mouth what you think about Vaishnavi Pratishtha. First of all, then I can speak. You speak up. Then I speak. I think, Maharaj, by your mercy, I think, first of all, I will have to become a pure Vaishnava. After that, what kind of Pratishtha coming in my life cannot touch my heart, cannot contaminate my heart. Right, you are. Right. First of all, you have to become a pure Vaishnava, without any name, fame, position, rank, nothing. Pure Vaishnava. Then the seat you are going to get, that is called Vaishnava Pratishtha. That time, if whole world going to worship you, that cannot contaminate your heart. Your heart is so pure. Because Vaishnava Pratishtha means any Pratishtha coming in my life, I am passing that Pratishtha to my Guru Maharaj. You are paying Dandavat to me, but I never accept Pandavat. You paying the tamal, I also pay Dandavat. Counterbalanced. Counterbalanced. I have seen in the life of my Guru Maharaj. Any small child entering into the room of Guru Maharaj, Guru Maharaj cannot see in old age. Guru Maharaj understands somebody entering, can pay Dandavat. I mean, he is supposed to pay Dandavat. Before that, Guru Maharaj paying Dandavat. He is a... Is this kind of mood was there with Guru Maharaj? This kind of mood. His child just entering to look. But Guru Maharaj, you understand somebody entering before that paying Dandavat. Before paying Dandavat. So this kind of, you know, actually, point is that if you are sitting in the chair, Vaishnavi Pratishtha, then that Vaishnavi Pratishtha is not going to contaminate your heart. In that case, any Pratishtha coming in your life, you can pass on this Pratishtha to Guru Maharaj, and Guru Maharaj also can pass on this Pratishtha to his Guru Maharaj. This way, when Prabhupada Abhirbhav Tithi, all disciples in the year of 1934 or 5, I forget. Whole Bhagavad Gauriya Mat, Gauriya Mission. Oh, they are worshipping Prabhupada. After the Guru Puja is over, Prabhupada is supposed to speak something. Then Prabhupada take the microphone and speaking. Today, actually, for so long, all my Guru Varga sitting here, they actually disciple. Prabhupada speaking, all my Guru Varga sitting here. For a long time, they are expressing their glories about my character, about my bhajan. Actually, I am not at all fit for that. They are doing, it is their own privilege. I am not going to touch it. Actually, they are all my Guru Bhargava. They think me Guru. What is the symptom of a Guru, actual Sadguru? He always think you are all my Guru. He never think I am Guru of all. Prabhupada speaking, actually, they are all my Guru Bhargava sitting in front of me. I have my privilege to render Guru Seva, Vaishnava Seva, and Krishna Seva, Gauranga Seva. They are giving me privilege. They are all my Guru Bhargava. They are sitting in front of me, so I have no chance to do any mistake. They are always rectifying me. Prabhupada speaking so humble way. So today is the appearance day of the great Vaishnava. His name is Parampajivad Bhakti Pragan Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Everybody think he is a pop top. He is speaking so heavily. Nobody, no Trinadevi there with him. But you cannot just prove that he is not Trinadevi. 100% I can prove he is 100% Trinadevi. I can prove Paramahansa Santa Goswami Maharaj speaking so heavily, he is Trinadevi. To put some screen in front of that absolute truth is not Trinadevi. If you like to put some screen in front of the absolute truth and want to prove that you are Trinadevi, is blunder, it's 100% false. Trinadevi is not a matter of joke. Trinadevi is not a matter of joke. Prabhupada, I mean actually Parampajivat, Keshav Goswami is speaking, those who are ready to give their life of Gurudev, they are actually servant of Gurudev. Can you do? Can you touch Bhagavatam and speak? Shalgam? Who can speak? Keshav Goswami is speaking. Kuresh, the servant of Ramanuja, I told you. I forget to speak this. So much tata. How I should remember everything. Hours after hours, I should speak. Still there is endless philosophy. Kuresh, you know, that, you know, very dangerous king. He called Ramanujaja to come in his kingdom and sit in front of one Pandit to have some, you know, exchange of view so that they can beat them. They can beat Vaishnava philosophy and they can like, they like to put, you know, shift, you know, Saiva Tattva. A calling. Then Kureskus realize, hey, they want to attract my Gurudev. They want to attack my Gurudev. So dangerous. Then he take the apron, dress. That time he was Brahmachari. He take the sannyas vesh of Ramanuja. Without any permission, and go. Who are you? Ramanuja. Ramanuja, come. In front of that dangerous king. Kimikanta. Who are you? My name is Ramanuja. You Ramanuja. Sit here and discuss us with my Pandit. I like to see how we are going to establish our Vaishnava Siddhanta. Foolish. We want to change your Siddhanta. We like to make you Shaiva. Well, then after the discussion going on, Kuresh giving one by one, you know, judgment. He is giving one by one judgment, hours after hours. Then he is defeated. He is defeated. Kuresh is successful, got victory. After that Kimikanta, the dangerous, you know, hooligan, engaging all hooligan. To eradicate the two eyes of Kuresh. They cannot come out successful, there's so much nice judgment given by Kuresh. After their jealousy, they just eradicate the two eyes. all are blood coming on. Kureshwar, Gurudev, Gurudev. No, he cannot see anything. Blind. Eyes already, blood coming, force. With that bloody condition, blood coming, Kuresh somehow with the help of a one man, Brahman, reach Gurudev. Gurudev gone mad. Kuresh, what you do? Gurudev, actually they wanted to kill you. It is good if they kill me. How I can allow that they can attack you? Ramanujaja blames him from heart. You are actually number one disciple. You are actually guru. You are disciple. From then, Ramanujaja pray in front of, you know, Bharadraj. Oh, Bharadraj! Then Bharadraj giving him new eyes. These eyes can allow you to see all stool and insects and blood. This much you can say. You cannot see Guru Vaishnava. You can see? You have that kind of clear eyes? Then Ramanujaja pray in front of Bharadraj. Bharadraj bless him. Well, he can get eyes. By the blessing of Bharadraj, Prabhu, Narayan, he is enjoying such a powerful eyes, he can make x-ray of your heart. If somebody is coming in front of you, Bharadraj bless him. Can get eyes, new eyes, excellent eyes, through which you can see all past and future, present, all tattva, everything clearly. I bless you. Because you are actually serving Gurudev perfectly. Keshav Goswami Maharaj wanted to prove this. Kuresh, topmost disciple, and Keshav Goswami Maharaj, you can see in the life of Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Keshav Goswami writing, when all dangerous people, all hooligan, those smarta, brahman, the sahajiya, babajis, they wanted to attack Prabhupada with big stone, brick, you know, big bricks throwing to break their heads, you know, scattered. All, you know, parikrama party scattered. They are all flying, they are, you know, a rain of bricks, stone. Oh, they are breaking their head, somebody injured. This way, somebody all flying. Vinod Babu somehow catch Prabhupada and put inside the room a man who is little bit favorable. After that moment, they keep Prabhupada inside door and with the, you know, sannyas vesh of, you know, Prabhupada, like Kuresh. Put on, sannyas vesh, they're coming. All stone bricks coming, Prabhupada, you don't care. Keshav Goswami don't care, Vinodda. Then Vinodda, later on, write a note. That was the moment. It was a golden chance in my life to prove that I am totally dedicated unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. If you have that kind of dedication, then and only then you can come in front of fire and, you know, in kind of fire and, you know, otherwise you cannot. All flying. This way, one by one, Keshav Goswami in his whole life wanted to prove that this way we should serve Sadguru. Unique chance. In whole universe, who is going to meet with Sadguru? It's a rare. Now I am getting this chance. I am not going to lose this chance. Krishna testing me. I like to go Guru Seva or not? Well, this is Prabhupada, you know, Keshav Goswami doing Seva. So many things. And actually, Prabhupada wanted to take leave from this world. Last time when Prabhupada is reaching Purushottam Dham Nilachal, that Parvat, Chatak Parvat, Govardhan, that is Govardhan also. There actually Prabhupada is reaching, Vinodda was there, my Guru Maharaj also there. That time Prabhupada in expressing Sikh Leela, Vinodda in lonely room, crying in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, day by day you are expressing Sikh Leela. We don't know. We don't know of how we can live without you. Day by day you are expressing Sikh Leela. Then Prabhupada in front of Vinod speaking. No more people can understand my speech. No more they are ready to accept my Siddhanta. So what use if I stay more in this material planet? This much Prabhupada told. Nobody want to accept my pure Siddhanta. What use staying here in this material world? Bas. This speech coming out of Prabhupada. Bas. After that Prabhupada coming from Chatak Parbat to, you know, Tirandi Mat there in Bhubaneswar. From Bhubaneswar coming to Calcutta Mat expressing Sikh Leela. No more we are going to get, you know, chance to serve Prabhupada. Day by day Prabhupada expressing Sikh Leela. After that, you know, Prabhupada leave his body, and all darkness coming all around. Dark. Vaishnava can show you light. The example we have is very unique. We see, we have the chance to look Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we have the chance to look Prabhupada, we have the chance to look Keshav Goswami Maharaj, we have the chance to look the whole life of Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. We have the chance. Still we are blind. We cannot see perfectly. So blind, so blind. Cannot see. After that actually Keshav Goswami Maharaj, what happens? Then infighting took place. It was due to aparadh. Because there is no question of aparadh. But still aparadh was there. If you are coming for Gauranga Seva wholeheartedly, if you like to do from heart, if you like to Gauranga Seva, I also if from heart like to do Gauranga Seva, if he like to do Gauranga Seva 100%, then there is no question of fighting. Because all our center points same. Your center point is to satisfy Gauranga Dev 100%. My center point is to seek the satisfaction of Gauranga 100%. He is. That's why at the time of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they never feel it necessary to arrange and committee to serve Gauranga Mahaprabhu nice way. But we are, you know, making committee, managing committee, director, secretary, but still we are all failure, failure and failure. Because we ignore the instruction of Prabhupada. You will have to follow, 100%. If you want to identify yourself as Gauriya Math, I am in Vyasasana. 100% you will have to follow Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda. If you are going to violate the instruction of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, 100% I can say you are not from Gauriya Math. You can attack me, you can do anything. You are not from Gauriya Math. I can declare openly. Gurupad Padma told already. Gauriya Math can only be run by the mercy of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, not by money power, manpower. So now actually Keshav Goswami Maharaj, the two groups there, big fighting. You should not hear this. It's one kind of nice leela took place. That time there actually some group came to attack Vinoda. Somehow infighting was there. But the stick, one bamboo, you know, very hard bamboo, one Muslim people die. Then they give false allegation against Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Police came and arrest him, gone to jail. Oh my God, false allegation. Keshav Goswami Maharaj not kill him, but they false killing allegation. He is in jail. Vinoda. There is long history. Then some brahmachari going from here to give prasadam everything. That brahmachari crying, how I can serve you properly? Because I got harinam from Prabhupada, not diksha. how I can cook for you. After that, from jail, Prabhupada giving Diksha to Vaman Goswami Maharaj. I can speak because topics is totally different. Then after that, they engage one nice, you know, pleader who is very unique. He proved that he is not the murderer. Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Vinodda never kill. Hello. First they wanted to prove in front of that, you know, judge, my lord. First, I like to know the group came for a trap. Vinodda was there in his own place, right? Giving judgment. My lord, Vinod Prabhu was there in his own place. His duty he was doing so. The where from that boy came? First of all, I like to know where from that group came, where from stick came. That's mean he came, they came to attack Vinodda. So in fighting took place, somehow he was dead. 100% I can prove that he is not the murderer. Then judge gives judgment, he is, you know, free from jail. So powerful Vaishnava. You can go mad. First Kesava Goswami Maharaj took place there in, you know, there in, you know, that place, before Chandan Nagar, that place is, you know, Chichura. Chichura. There Srinivas Acharya worshipping Gaur Nityananda. That day to there. First took, you know, the seva, this first, from there. All hooligan wanted to attack him. They are also failure. They wanted to attack, kill those devotees. They are saying inside temple. They want to get control over the temple. Vinodda told, don't fear. Nityananda is there with us. If those hooligans like to attack you, you close the window, go to top roof and collect all, you know, stone bricks and attack on them. You know? It's called Vaishnavata. You know who is Vaishnava? One day one complaint was there with Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj, they fire. Where? Actually, it's going to be Radha Madhav was, you know, taken by Gunda, I mean, dacoits. So they open fire and one dacoits were killed. They are Vaishnava, they are opening. Kesava, you know, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj speaking, it is called Vaishnavata. To fire at Gunda. Tiruppan Allar for South India. I can say someday. How we arrange the seva of Ranganatham? You cannot understand. Krishna speaking clearly. You know, man nimittam kritam papam dharmaya kalpate. If you do anything for me, they can say you are doing illegal. But it is legal. Krishna speaking himself. If something you are doing for me, it is legal. So they are opening fire, it's good. They are Vaishnava. Sridhar Goswami is speaking. Whereas they are going to take away Radha Madhav, what we can do here, servant? We can attack, fire. A dacoit kill, okay? Very nice. He has no right to live in this world. So it's dead, okay? Very nice. What we can do? I also give the example. If some dog going to enter into Dauji temple in Vrindavan, you know, some Vaishnava say, he's a dog, I cannot beat. You are an idiot actually. You are not Vaishnava. You think, monkey entering, dog entering, it is my duty. I know Krishna is there inside dog. I know Krishna is there inside monkey. But still it is my duty. Because they are in my... Hey, we say, hey! It is Vaishnavata. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Tumi to Thakur, Tomar Kukur, Boliya Jano Hamore. Tumi to Thakur, Tomar Kukur. Ho Gurudev, I am your dog. What is the duty of dog? If something wrong happening, go, bark. Hey? What can do? It is the duty of dog to protect master somehow. So we are doing our job. We are speaking Harikatha. We are dog actually. It is our duty to bark this way. You have your right to pass judgment. I am not Vaishnava. I am very happy. So this way actually, Keshava Goswami passed, you know, Chinsura Mat. The Gunda coming down. They with, you know, pipe, drainage pipe. Gunda, some Gunda catching the support of this pipe and going up. Then from there, that devotee is there putting stone on his head. Break, blood coming. Then one case was there, fine. That they are actually hooligan. They are not devotee. They attack us. Keshav Goswami in Risco with turban, nice, going in front of judge. My Lord, our devotees were there in roof. How they reach up so that they was bound to attack? Then he proved that they are all false. When Keshav Goswami Maharaj and Vinodhar took control over Mathura Mat, if you hear, you can go away. All Gunda came with churi, knife, this, that, to kill. Keshav Goswami never fear. All groups of Gunda. You know, this way Keshav Goswami took control over that mat. Keshav, you know, there, Keshav Ji Gaudiya Mat. So powerful. Never fear. Keshav Goswami Maharaj was the only personality among all the disciples of Prabhupada who was ready to put protest notes against government, even Indian government. Writing note, who are you to put some rules and regulate restriction against sadhus? Sadhu Niyantran Ayin. Government passing one rule, I don't know how, long ago. They are going to get control over Guru, Sadhu Guru Vaishnav in Vrindavan, Puri. Keshav Goswami write a strong note. Who are you? You have no right to get control over Guru Vaishnav. I can give you one example. Anything, any mistake you do, any wrong activities, then somebody can file one case against you, police can arrest you, you can go to jail, right? And this court, civil court, can pass judgment about your punishment. Follow. But those who are in military man, they have their separate court. If somehow military men open fire, this, that, the civil court, they have no right to pass any judgment about that military man. He is at liberty. They have their separate court. For military men, they have the separate court, you know? So Vaishnav, they have their separate court. Nityananda can see. You have no right. First of all, you have to go up to that level. Then you can. Gohata Andolan, cow, you know, cow assassination. When I write books, you know, against, I thought I am the first man. But after that I heard, Keshav Goswami wrote against the assassination of cow to protect Gomata. I was very happy. My Guru Bhargava was doing, Keshav Goswami writing. Before me, I don't know. I write to. So anyway, this way, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, fearless. So fine judgment about, you know, Siddhanta. Vedanta Siddhanta, so I love Maharaj so much. I am not speaking lie. I am sitting in Vyasasana. I love Keshav Goswami so much. So nice judgment. So fine judgment. To the point judgment. No Mayavadi can come. No Sahaja can come. He can cut and throw them out. So heavy. Speak so heavy. One Pandit, Ramnarayan Vidyaratna, he is from Kasim Bajar, they are Murshidabad, topmost Pandit. He is writing one mistake in, you know, Vaishnav Tithi Vichar, Vaishnav calendar. Keshav Goswami is writing such a way that as if Keshav Goswami like to make him naked. Oh, my brother, you don't know anything about Sanskrit. You will have to learn grammar. He's big Pandit. Keshavji, you know nothing. You know nothing. If you know, how you will pass this kind of judgment? You are misguiding people? Foolish. They are stunned. They cannot give any answer. They cannot give any answer. So heavy. So heavy judgment. They have no power to speak anything against Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Guru Maharaj also, I don't know why, one many times speaking this way. Bap ka beta, sipai ka ghoda, kuch nahi to thoda thoda. Guru Maharaj joking with me. I don't understand. It's Bengali. Bap ka beta, sipai ka ghoda, kuch nahi to thoda thoda. Mean, Guru Maharaj joking with me. Why Guru Maharaj speaking this way? All the time joking with me. Bap ka beta, man, you are the right son of right father. And if you are a freedom fighter, nice. If your horse is actually 100% perfect, then that horse also going to show some magic spell in fighting ground. Rana Pratap Singh, king from Punjab. His horse, his name was Chetak. I heard in childhood, boyhood. That horse is so powerful, so intelligent, that Rana Pratap Singh with sword, that time no firing was. Running, it seemed like wind. That horse like wind, flying here and there. Somebody like to attack, they cannot. Horse can see everything and save master. So Guru Maharaj wanted to prove this thing in my life. Bap ke bhi, if you are the right son of right father, and if you are the right horse of a right fighter, then you can also show some magic spell. All the power coming from Gurudev and Prabhupada. I have nothing. No power to write anything, no speak. If Gurudev right now speak, you stop. I will have to stop my speech forever. He can make me dump and tape, all by the power of Gurudev. Be careful. Guru Kepa, He Kevalam. This way, you see, I can speak one incident. I have no time. I have to go away towards Calcutta right now. So one day, actually, when Vinoda wanted to make Vedanta Samiti. Vedanta Samiti was established long ago. That time, Vinod Babu take one room on hire, you know, monthly, one room, very small room, and establish Vedanta Samiti in Calcutta, Bospara Lane. I was playing, when I was a child, I was playing that place. I don't know which case over that time. My playing place, previously. In Calcutta, that place, you know, that place is very nice place actually, but that time they are very poor. Nothing. Rent, very. 1 rupees or 2 rupees monthly. 1 rupees is very valuable. Now, if you have thousands of rupees, 1 rupees mean? If somebody doing service in railway, old man, I said, salary? But that time my salary was 80 price. Eh? 80 price? 80 only. You don't think a matter of joke. 80 paisa, not a matter of joke. 80 paisa, if I whole month spending, still 80 paisa, not I can spend. So valuable. Follow? Old man, 99, 98 years. Oh, I was doing service in railway. What was your salary? And it was 80 paisa. 80 paisa? Yes. Whole month is spending money. Still he cannot spend. Still he can deposit in bank. Now, that time, 1 rupees, 2 rupees, not a matter of joke. That was, monthly rent. Started magazine Gauriya Patrika. And still today, I'm 100%, I have 100% right to speak this way. The only and only you can find this Gauriya Patrika from Vedanta Samiti, still today, is unique. Nobody can beat. They are not giving some bribe to me to speak this way. 100% I am ready to confess this thing. There, you know, I also many times writing there. At present I have no time. Previously I used to write articles there, publish so many articles they publish. At present I have no time. But still today, their publication, their, you know, arrangement is topmost. In whole world, if you search Vaishnava Patrika, 100% I am bound to speak that their Patrika is topmost. But in Bengali, I am bound to speak. You know. So this way, Keshav Goswami Maharaj started Gauriya Patrika. 1942 or 40, I forget actually, I have to, you know, check up. From then he is writing all about Gauriya Siddhanta, very exclusive Siddhanta. His writing is so powerful. He never tolerates any, you know, Sahajiya. Even one disciple, any disciple in his group, never approve. Never approve. So Guru Nishtha, so Siddhanta Nishtha. After that, one day, that time no money was there. If you search Vinod Da Keshav Maharaj, even you cannot find 10 paisa. In my whole life also, when I was doing bhajan, not even single paisa with me. Penniless. This way, you will have to increase your belief in Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord can protect me. Money power can protect me, manpower can protect me. It is not Saranagati. One day Keshav Goswami Maharaj doing bhajan, suddenly one godbrother coming to meet him. That was Ekadashi day. Vinodda was very happy, but very anxious. Why? That Guru Bhai coming, godbrother coming. But how I can buy fruits and everything? Today is Ekadasi. If I am alone, I can go fasting. But I will have to provide prasadam, fruits, everything. Oh my God, oh Krishna. Inside crying, outside gossiping with God brother. Oh God brother, how you are coming here, this Siddhanta. But inside crying. Oh Gaur, today I have the chance to serve a Vaishnava, but I am penniless, how I can serve? In the meantime, that Vaishnava taking bath, gone. In the meantime, doing bhajan and thinking, Krishna, how to arrange some fruits and... I have a good... Suddenly, one sparrow means one bird, tuck, throwing something. What is that? Keshav Goswami watching, what is that? He finds some parts, you know, money. He open. Oh my God, there's money inside this purse. Oh my, I started dancing. Guru Bhai, you take bath and chant, I'm coming from market. Why? I have to buy fruits. Market is nearby. Gone. That money, he is doing big, you know, arrangement. Anukalpa, Brihatkalpa. Coconut, mango, so many things. Bring everything, fruits. Still after that, so many money there, deposit. Krishna sending. A sparrow, one bird, throw. You know, this way Krishna helping, but you cannot believe. You cannot believe. This way Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan can save us. I can speak hours after hours, but time cannot permit. Today I like to touch the point. What I started with the sloka. What sloka? Kripa sindhu susang purno sarva sattopakarakaha nispriho sarvatoho siddhyo sarva vidha visharadaha sarva sansayo sansyatta anasa guru rahita. That is the complete definition of a sadguru who has right to give you punishment, keep kripa, both ki? Anugraha and nigraha. Vancha kalpatubhasi kipa sindhubhavacha patitanang pavana bhavishnabhyam. Someday I can explain this sloka.